the 119 match.
Yeah!
40.
Thank you.
45.
For the first time ever from the World's Playground, high school wrestlers from all over New Jersey will meet to decide, once and for all, who will be the 1992 state champion. NJN Sports presents the 1992 NJSIAA State Wrestling Championship. Brought to you by First Fidelity Bank, who believes an investment in our youth is an investment in our future. And Jersey Central Power and Light, the Power Plus Company. Hi, everybody. I'm Steve Mayer. Welcome to the New Jersey High School Wrestling Championship. Wrestlers from High Point to Cape May have gathered in Atlantic City, all searching for that elusive state crown. Joining me for the action today, Chet Dalgowitz. And Chet, hey, some of the names are real familiar to wrestling fans. Five defending champions are back into the finals.
Our fans are in for a real treat. We've got five returning champions. Having survived the districts, regions, and super regions, they're here to defend their championships.
And those five defending champions, Blake Maffei from Caldwell, Emilio Nardone from Belleville, two Paulsboro wrestlers, Matt Suter and Larry Duvall, and John Koss from Collingswood. Now the cream obviously rising to the top here at the state championships, but how about those inexperienced wrestlers, the sophomores? They've made a major impact on the championships. Three sophomores are in the finals.
That's right, and the potential to have three-timers certainly is exciting for New Jersey wrestling.
We'll see one of those sophomores right off the bat. At 103 pounds, it's Lenape's Justin Hurst. We'll be following all the big stories from the Atlantic City Convention Center. To help us do that, let's go outside right now to Tom McCarthy. He's with some fans.
Thanks, Chet and Steve. We're standing outside the Atlantic City Convention Center on the boardwalk, and the crowd out here is pumped for an outstanding final round. Of course, the past 20 years, the championship round has been at Princeton University's Jadwin Gymnasium, and it has just been moved to Atlantic City Convention Center. The crowd has been somewhat subdued for the past 2 days, but as we said, there's some great matchups for the final round, and talking to the people out here, they're excited to see some good wrestling. Back to you, Chet and Steve.
Thanks, Tom. Chet, these wrestlers have worked hours, days, years for this moment. What's going through their mind as they're minutes away from the final?
The emotions are running rampant, and each wrestler is preparing in his own individual way, and we're looking forward to some great championship bouts.
The crowd is filing in, so stay tuned. 13 high school state champions to be crowned today, and we'll have all the action on NJN. We'll be back to the Atlantic City Convention Center right after this. It's Indra Sumio-Anakasumo from an elephant, 27-0 a junior, against Justin Hurst from Lenape, a sophomore, 29-2 on the year.
Both wrestlers have been very, very active throughout the tournament, so I'm expecting a bout with a lot of action in it.
Sumio-Anakasumo into the final, the number one seed at 103 pounds. Hurst comes in. As we mentioned, 29-2, a sophomore, one of three sophomores you'll see today. Brent Conley, a sophomore, has made the final at 112. Glenn Pritzloff from Middletown South, the sophomore, has made the finals at 160.
Three periods, 2 minutes of